With drug prices rising, Democratic Senator Tammy Baldwin is introducing a bill to require basic transparency for price hikes. She is partnering with an Indiana Republican on the Fair Drug Pricing Act. It would require companies to give the government 30 days notice of price increases. They also have to submit a report to justifying the hike.